servers to go up. It's gonna be a long, long day.
Waiting for the servers to go up. They're going to go up in about 5 minutes. Let's see, are they up yet? Oh, yes! Finally. Let's do this. That's fine for me. Okay, here's a big choice. What do I choose? God, I think I tried everything except for the Warlock. Any choice, you guys? Let's go pick, I don't know, I'm so torn. I'll just go Titan. I usually like playing tanks anyways. I'll be looking at this person for a while, so... Cyborgo. That's fine. Let's go with Asians. Here we go, eye color. That's fine. Oh, I don't like any of these faces. Oh wow, that guy looks emo. Oh, I don't like that. This is all so weird. Self-aware machine. I'm sorry, I have to be looking at this face for a long time, so I have to... to carefully choose my colors. Can you choose your face color? Oh yeah, you can. Oh, dude, that's hella. I look like Mr. Frost. Or Mr. Freeze? Oh, well. And here we go. Go right, getting right into Destiny. And, right now I'm drinking a... oh, what is this? Stumptown Brewing coffee. It's very good. I think it's Guatemala coffee. One of the many drinks I'll drink today. And so the story of Destiny, if you're not to know, if you don't know what it is, like people go to Mars and they discover this thing called the Traveler, and it creates a new golden age of the human race, and they explore, terraform planets, and all this crazy stuff. Gotta get my ass to Mars. It looks pretty cool. I don't know why you bring a machine gun to Mars though. It's kinda weird. Don't be an idiot.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever.
Awesome.
Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled.
Wow, living 300 years sounds crazy.
It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. but the traveler had an enemy.
Uh-oh.
A darkness which had hunted it for
darkness with a capital D.
Black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Man, doing this all over again. Can everyone hear me? Cosmodrome, Ultra Earth. And man, it takes a long time from start to actual playtime. But man, it looks gorgeous. So much destruction. Post-apocalypse. Some good coffee. I guess I'll be playing with a lot of New Zealanders because Apparently, New Zealand just launched Destiny. I really wish I got the Ghost Edition like other journalists. Peter Dinklage.
It worked.
Right.
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast.
Alright, let's do this.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
I guess I need a weapon. Can I jump over cars? Yes, I can. Sounds really good in this. Forgot how good it is.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Oh, look at the shadows here. That's one of the things that is
quiet.
Just great to look at.
They're right above
us. The lighting is amazing. Time to gun.
Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what
like
I can do.
5 minutes.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
God.
I Hope you know how to use that thing.
I don't even know what class I picked.
Watch for motion on the tracker.
Headshots are more effective than, like, body shots, obviously.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
But punching people in the face is just as good. Shooty, shooty, shooty. Kill, kill, kill. Alright.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
I could use that gun. Remember
chip
these.
Mines. Don't touch them.
Or you could just shoot them. Most of gotta shoot these guys in the face. Headshots everywhere. I wonder if I'm going to be the first person on my planet on the city. Punched you in the face. Oh, obviously not the best weapon to shoot for, distance. Oh, so good. So satisfying.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit
so
further.
Great.
Let's hope there's something left out there.
It's weird. Peter Dinklage sounds interesting. He has a sort of, I don't know, his voice trails off a little bit. Sort of like little-ish GLaDOS-like, but it's just weird. Alright.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here.
Yeah, I have to get my ship now. Oh, man.
Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface!
Uh-oh.
Move!
I have to get my SMRs? I wish I had the double jump already. Okay, I still have a ton of bullets. That's great. Oh, she's a word. Oh, god damn it. Why'd I have to wait so long for a stupid reload? That was like the longest reload ever. Are you kidding me? Gotta Rambo this. Oh shit. I thought the green bar was my energy. Holy shit. All right. Woohoo. I just dinged. Oh yeah, I'm a Titan.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
That was very nice. Congratulations, me. Oh, the stupid vandals. Just gotta reload everything. Dude, look at this long. Oh, it's like so excruciating. Are you kidding me?
There's a ship. Clear him out.
Oh, here we go. It's interesting how I think one of the most important things is the spaceship. This is gonna be like the loneliest playthrough ever. I don't think anyone's on right now. Otherwise, I think I would have seen them. Give me experience. You fool. Oh, crap. Okay, that was not smart.
Alright, let me see if I can get us out of here. It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Oh, coffee. I love you, coffee.
okay. It's not going to break orbit. It just may get us to the city.
Get now, to the city.
About that transman.
Alright. Oh,
bringing you in.
Guatemala Bella Vista. That's what I'm drinking. It's a good coffee. It's not too harsh. Slice some slice sweetness to it.
Come back for them when you're ready. Let's
pretty
get
good.
You home.
And there's another guardian. Hooray. Oh yeah, maybe I should have put my codes in for this. Oh yeah. That's right. Okay, so maybe I'll get the codes. What is this? Vanguard Armory. Oh, expansion. Second royal baby? Are you kidding me? Wow. This is gonna be the saddest thing ever, because I don't think anyone's gonna be here. Maybe just for viewers.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower...
Actually, I look like one of those Prometheuses. Oh, wow. I'm basically a Prometheus. Sometimes actually are pretty, they're a pretty good roastery. I'd recommend. Oh, this is the last of the coffee, and then I'm gonna move on to the energy drinks. I'm pumping myself up so much, full of caffeine, if I'm gonna just play through this 24 hours. Let's see. I'm just gonna miss a lot of football. I hear sound going on. I don't see any... I hear people moving. Oh. Hey, look, there, it's actually filled up with people.
Checking now.
Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Just follow the green things.
Prove yourself in the crucible, Guardian. That's how it is.
I wonder who all these reviewers are, or the Kiwis.
Does the Traveler look any different this morning, Guardian? Put it to work.
Okay. Oh, I have I forgot Vanguard armor. Oh yeah, I don't get. Oh well. Yeah, maybe I should have just.
This armor won't fit.
I wonder if I just wasted all my armor. Well, obviously I can't wear it. Yeah.
Search Osiris and Oryx.
The Barons don't know the hole their half is coming from.
Titan, how's it going?
Titan. All right. I don't think I can even get you. Thanks.
Hello, Guardian.
Choose a weapon. What do I have right now? Auto rifle.
Suits you.
And I'm broke, just like in real life. Oh gosh, I got no money at all. I gotta start making some cash, start leveling up. I bet you these are all devs. Oh, coffee, I love you. You are the best copy. A sign of the elders. I guess
whenever
that's cool.
Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Here we go. I'm assuming half these people are from New Zealand. Apparently, Destiny launched there right now, so. Yeah, I guess if you live in over in the Far East, congratulations. We're down south, I guess, right?
I don't care if the new monarchy claimed it. We.
You want a ship?
Except.
One floating in the debris fields of the L5 scrapyards.
Well, I'm glad that people with a southern Texas accents are still around in the future. I know there are different factions.
How much do you have to learn?
FWC. I have a friend, FARC wrestling community or something like that, that would love that.
We'll always be here.
Inbound Kestrel to your commander. Oh, it's you, USS Crow. Thanks for discovering Venus.
Hmm. going to orbit now. Okay, let's go see what I can shoot now. It's time to shoot things on Earth. What? I don't think anybody is on right now except for people from New Zealand. Let's launch this. All right. So many ships. I actually like the ship design in this. Although I'm always confused whether... I don't know.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without
one. My brain is working at half capacity right now.
If we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
And get ready to watch me die many times.
A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Time to scavenge. Just like my dog. Actually, it helps to explore. Forgot about that. I still haven't run into any, like, random people. Okay. But I have shot people in the face. Yay. That's right. I swear, there it is. By the way, that's a secret. Some random ghost is there. You can get a Grimoire card or something like that. Oh yeah, and here's things to collect for crafting or whatever. Spin metal. It sounds fancy. Who knows what it is? Gosh, I don't have any of my stupid powers yet. And it's time to shoot you in the face.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can't call their last transmission.
Oh, it's a good time to reload. I feel like a pioneer. I feel like I'm the first person to play through this level. I haven't seen anybody yet.
We should check it out.
Killing aliens.
Uh,
I had a friend who just didn't like the alien design or the environments to... He wasn't too keen on any of this. Going someplace, carry. Better take out the shotgun. And it's worth exploring. Just looking at what's around. I need to. Hold on. I need to adjust stuff. Sensitivity. Yeah, that was just way too slow. Better. Was someone trying to flank me? There you go. Oh, crap. Ugh, this is like the slowest reload.
A map of the entire area.
What we really need
zap it with your lasers!
So we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Find a warp drive. Isn't that always a problem in these sorts of sci-fi things? Like the warp drive? Scalp mail 4. Outside, gotta switch the rifle. I think that was a bad idea. So I had some great beer the other day. I went to a buddy's house. He took a trip to the Midwest, and he brought back like some beers you can't get over here in California. Got some New Glarus, which is like, if you're from the Midwest, it's one of the best breweries out there. It's a lot of good fruit beer, and apparently there's like the best brewery in Iowa is something called Toppling Goliath, and it is amazing. If you could get your hands on a bottle of Toppling Goliath, it's awesome. We had something called the Assassin, and it was really delicious. It tasted like you kind of got like a coffee flavor in the beginning, and then toward the finish, you get a nice
bad news.
Dark
it's
chocolate.
Already in fallen hands.
Big, I think it's an imperial stout aged in whiskey barrels, so you get some nice flavor from that.
I hope you're ready for this.
Shizor. Remember how hard this was the first time? Uh Should have saved my grenades. I have no more grenades. Great. The gun kind of reminds me of the needler. Oh shit, is he behind me yet? Holy shit, that was dumb. Bitches! Oh my god, you suck. And I'm gonna fucking die. And I'm also awful at this game. Oh shit. Do I have grenades yet? Oh, crap. Thing just doesn't want to die. Oh, I can't understand anything this thing is saying. Stun it. That's right, Dragon Slayer. All right. This is Frank Willis. Stop shooting at me. Oh, gotta grab all this loot.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This
and it took forever.
We need to go see the speaker.
How did he come out of that giant hole? Haven't died yet. Cheers. Oh yeah, that TMZ thing. So apparently I need to look at this TMZ video. Where Ray Rice punches his fiance. I wonder if it's as bad as everyone says it is.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
Ooh.
What happened to it?
Yeah, he should have got more than a 2-game suspension.
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
Uh-oh.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness.
I wish you could change your voice.
Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Let's go upgrade. Oh yeah, finally get my double jump. Still can't wear half the stuff. Oh, actually, hold on. No, keep that. Keep that. Yeah, it's better. I do like the whole loot aspect of this. Slowly getting up to speed. I played a little bit of the alpha and I played a little bit of the beta. Alpha was like
there
at
are
the
reports
very
that
beginning.
The Fallen back
alpha
at the Cosmodrome
was
are keeping a pretty tight
really
guard on the
early.
Old Skywatch.
And then it
could
kind of just see it evolve over the
or
past couple
of
months.
Valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
I wonder how this will hold up though, like, you know, 12 hours from now, or whatever, 15 hours, when everyone's on all the servers. I swear, this is all gonna crash.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Alright, here we go. First thing they do when you go to a planet is shoot stuff. kill everything. Oh, I should go there. Oh, yeah.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships. Off to build cities beyond.
Yeah, this whole lot of nothing. Oh, actually, wait, hold up. There you go. See, it's good to explore. I just found another grimoire. Or grimoire, or whatever. I wonder what the proper way to say is it grimoire or grimoire? Oh well. I don't think I ever got past level 4.
Up the hill. The building with the radar. The beta. That's the Skywatch.
Hold on. Yeah, I see the radar. I'm just gonna see if there's anything I can find here. It'd be cool. Do I have a... If I had a vehicle, I could actually just jump off this. That's right. Take that to the face. Okay, that light has me intrigued. Let's go see what's here. Nothing. If you have any questions or whatever, just let me know. Or you can just see me play this game really badly. So I'm gonna miss my Chargers game for this. Where I guess I can always hook this up to the Vita and play it that way. And then I can watch football and play Destiny at the same time. Oh, these captains. And their stupid shield. That's right. Oh crap. Holy shit. Yeah. Where do those dudes come from? Oh, gosh.
This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony.
To the moon. Ah, oh, boy, here we go.
Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
If I die, I have to maybe join up with another group. Oh.
The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out.
Like, who's awake right now?
What is this?
Oh, I hated this part.
Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
That's why I hate it. They just, like, swarm you. Oh, I do like the music, though. During this part. Oh, I have to fight some grand wizard or something like this? Oh my goodness. Something clan-like.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
I can only kill this wizard if it bleeds. Thank God these guys drop bullets, not like things that I can't use. Yeah, sometimes it's just better to melee those guys. Save your bullets.
The wizard's here.
Oh, there's the Grand Wizard. Holy Shizor. What is this? Oh. Oh, that's mother. You fucking idiots. Do they really they spawn this much crap? For this thing's so annoying. Just another never-ending CF of enemies. Hell. Oh crap. Did I just kill that thing? Yes.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think.
The darkness.
We should probably get moving.
Oh yeah, let's go see what crap I got. I don't think I even leveled up on that. I'm totally this game is gonna get it brutal. Man, I'm getting a little tired already. Who else is online? Mr. Porkto is on. Oh, hey, I can get to the moon, or I can get to. I guess I have to do this. Another royal baby. What's going on in the world?
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over
Diablo's
the Cosmodrome.
Diablo's doing really well.
I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here.
Man, this looks
Guardian
wow.
Set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Thing looks like the space shuttle. Actually, let's go check out what gear I got. Wow, so much to choose from. Still can't wear my damn helmet. Alright. Oh, I forgot I had this double jump. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm awful at this game. Still looking for, like, random ghosts. Oh yeah, this is the same map from last time. Remember this. There was actually a random ghost there. And yeah, I picked it up already. Oh, this is where I get my speeder.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Decoding superposed states. Entangling ket vectors.
Low coffee.
We're late.
Mm. Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Okay. There's my speeder. During the Friends and Family Alpha, people were like, had a hard time going up. They were just testing out the vehicles, and this is one of the things, like trying to jump up and get to places. It was one of the things that people were just like randomly doing. Obviously that doesn't work. I feel so fancy, look at this. I wish they did something with the water here. Oh, there you go.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
No. Dead. Fallen everywhere. And I died. Well, the first of many deaths. Yeah, you can tell me how much I suck right now. Oh crap, here we go. Oh, that's because of level 7. Oh shit, these are all red on me. Oh shit. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. All these people conned red on me. Okay, no wonder I died. Dude, I can't even dent this dude's shield. Fuck me, are you kidding me? I really need to level. Wait, have to do another one? Maybe I should have eaten something. I was seeing if I could run over those guys.
No.
Jeebus. Another one of these stupid cabinets. Being super aggressive with this. I wish I could warp like that. That man. So, like, I have to talk about my fantasy team and how. Basically, my whole entire week is based on the San Diego and Arizona game. Let's check it out. Basically, it's Ladarius Green versus Michael Floyd for me. I'm being the Charger fan that I am rooting for Ladarius Green because I have him on my team. Crap, I don't want to deal with that. But hold on. Let's see if I can run over these guys. Oh yeah, you can run over them. Shit. Is my thing dead? Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, okay, that was dumb. Tossing that crap. What's that noise? Maybe I should have brought some friends over. Alright, I just remembered I had no friends. No one's, like, there's a couple of folks playing this game right now, but mostly I think everyone's a Kiwi. That was awesome. This is the slowest reload. Sun's starting to come out.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wow. Alright. I gotta save my ass. I'll save my shotgun now. Oh wow. Oh crap, I'm still alive. Those melee guys are tough. Headshots are so valuable in this. Jeez. You need headshot every time. Dude, I just boxed that captain.
Or tapped into something in the back of the room.
Ah, got shotgun ammo. Fire team with you. It gets like brutally hard.
Trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back.
Awesome.
This will take some time.
Oh, please don't let it be a siege thing. Oh, fuck this. Oh, they're everywhere, jeez. That was sweetness. Oh shit. Did I get flanked? Yeah, must have got flanked. Oh shit. God damn it. What the hell? Maybe I'm undergeared for this. All I see are just bullets right now. Yeah, I just have to keep them all in front of me. Don't get flanked. Alright. Oh, finally. Oh, shit. yet. What the fuck is that? What is this purple shit everywhere? Shit. Is that it? Please say that's it.
Okay, I pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Oh, there you go.
They didn't get
much. Wow.
Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Blame the Russians.
The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
All right, Peter Dinklage. I will do what you say. Break.
an intense firefight. A while ago, there was. You saw some level 23, 26 people here. I was impressed.
An engram is pattern, ideal form. You won't be disappointed. Do you want me to send for some more?
What is all this? Okay.
I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Yeah, I'll have to go check out all my gear now. I have tons of guns. I think that's... Oh, that's nice. Got two of these. Bounties. So these are like, huh? I should have done this like a long time ago.
Confirmed. Goodbye, guys.
Oh, interesting. So these are like mini side quests that you can do. That's kind of cool.
Package, spare parts, leaking. Oh dear. Goodbye.
Retrieval mission: Rare Silver Crater Vesta. Roster received. What do you think?
Hey. Yeah. You.
Sprint.
Got him.
I'm basically Prometheus. It's so awesome. Oh, I get to choose. Oh, let's go chestplate. I need to get all this Vanguard stuff. I have to input that code. Maybe we'll do that now.
As you will.
Guy sounds like Agent Broyles from Fringe. I can sell some guns.
Deep beneath dead oceans, signaling all.
I knew it. So many faces. It's before your time.
Can I sell my guns? Oh, I can dismantle. I like keeping the first gun I have in every game. Check that compared to my other. Alright. Should I get it? How much is this? How much core? It's 150. What is the price? Oh, it's a shotgun. How's that compared to my other shotgun? Oh yeah, that's way better. I might as well get that.
Well, if you're sure.
Woohoo! I got a shotgun. Let's equip it. I should really go to PlayStation Store and get this Vanguard Armory stuff. Work on some bounties. Look at all the planets you can go to. Yeah, I need some help here. I need to get that bounty, and then I'm gonna take a break. Wait, did the guy from Chick-fil-A die? Okay, just doing bounty stuff, so not gonna get spoiled or anything. Alright.
Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
Oh, sweetness. That was pretty awesome. Wow. Not the rapidest of fire. Bam. I just want to use my special again. It's pretty sweet.
Guardians, attack where the enemy is unprepared. Appear where you are not expected.
That is Agent Broyles. That's Agent Broyles from Fringe, right? Oh, have we been through this already? I can just basically box all these dudes. Oh, I'm supercharged again. Hooray. If I ever come across a boss, I'll totally use it. La di 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 da. Where is it? All right. Oh, there's another level 5 guy. I like the double jump in better. Push all the movement looks like it, like Titanfall. That was pretty sweet. Why are you making me go to all these places? I think I should just lay off the coffee right now. I'm feeling sick right now. A little bit sick. I always get this way when I first jump into FPSs. My body just has to adjust to everything. Also, I may have drunk a little too much today. Oh, I hate these survivors. Last time they were called survivors. Oh damn, I just wasted that. Damn. I just got... Oh, hold on. So many... It's kind of hard playing Twitch and twitching. Playing at the same time. What's up? I think it will if it catches on. It has like an MMO vibe to it, so you know, if people keep on
great work,
you know, playing.
I'll inform Zavala.
There's a loot sort of a feedback. It's a I like the play loop where you know people look for loot. There's exploration. It has all these good facets of a good MMO, but it's more. I guess it's not as demanding. You know, I feel like you don't have to play this all the time. It'll just depend. What is this? I wish more of my friends were on, but like no one has this game yet, and I think some reviewers aren't awake. So we'll see. But I've been up since what, 5 a.m.? And actually, I've been up since 4 a.m. It was dark. It's just starting to get to morning. Servers were up like a little bit before 5, so I got in a little bit early. Glad you guys all can join the party. Going on. Yeah. It's basically like Borderlands MMO-ish with a heavy dose of like Bungie storytelling. That's initially like what I get. I mean, I still have to explore like you know, different planets you can go to. That's how I get to go to the moon. I'm just leveling up right now, because I feel like I have to grind a little bit. But I want to get into more complex fights with team members. Gosh, that's never far enough. Those are the folks from Polygon.